Bishop, right before the celebration of the Nativity of the Lord, Christmas, we celebrate St. John of Kanty, St. John Cantius, sometimes called. Again, beloved saint of the Polish people, huh?
Yes, went to the University of Krakow, fine philosopher, fine Polish saint. One of the recurring themes of this series on saints, Monsignor, is the beautiful and historical link between the Catholic Church in Poland and the Catholic Church on Long Island. People like Pope St. John Paul II, people like St. John of Kanty helped to rekindle our appreciation of the beautiful Polish Catholic contribution to the history of the mission of Long Island. It's quite inspirational and quite beautiful.
And even the Polish priest and bishop that we have in our own diocese, right?
Exactly. And you know, it's so wonderful to sit down with them and to just get a window, you know, from a Bishop Andrzej on Our Lady of Częstochowa and the incredible pilgrimages he went on and helped organize as a young man. His stories of Saint Father, you know, Saint Stanisław Kostka, the great Polish Jesuit seminarian. It enriches us, you know, their presence. It enriches us that anytime we learn something about how the Catholic missionary spirit has lived in another country, it enriches us. And not only does it enrich us, it has been planted on Long Island and been part of our history of mission.
So we pray for all of our Polish brothers and sisters here and around the world.
St. John of Kanty, pray for us.